Welcome to our channel. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to extract unique elements in Excel. Our add-in saves you time and boosts your productivity. Alright, so I'm here in the practice file. Go to the DataXL tab on the ribbon. Select the range icon. Choose Extract Unique from the list. A dialog box will appear. Add a source range. Select the output range. Click OK. If you want to learn all about Excel, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video.